So we are going to start a request list. We already have a couple of songs on it. And if you've got a favorite old Chuck Wagon Gang song that you would like to hear, just raise your hand and holler it out. It's a duet, and we haven't really worked it out. We keep saying we're going to practice it, and we haven't yet. Do you have another one? Echoes, yeah. Way back there.
That's the birthday boy right there.
It's his grandson's birthday, too.
I'll go ahead and do it. Okay. Girl, bring it all the way up here.
Since you're up here, I think today is kind of a special day, isn't it?
Tell me who you are.
I'm Brance.
What's today?
My birthday.
Yes! And his grandmother.
What did you want for your birthday?
A part.
A lot of stuff.
Birthday party to come to the concert tonight. So we thought that the least we could do was to present him with our own birthday gift, our newest CD, and we hope you'll enjoy it. And we're going to sing Happy Birthday. Why don't y'all join in with us? We're going to sing Happy Birthday, Brent.
Happy Birthday to you. Happy Birthday.
Any others? Well, if you think of it, holler it out. All right. Another view?
Got it. I saw it on Facebook.
All right. That's a pretty good list.
Moses stood on holy ground, the bathroom got extended down, set the roads like bush on fire.
Bush on fire, let loose.
Then the Lord did there explain who his servant should remain. All the echoes from the bush on fire, bush on fire. Oh, I can hear the thundering echoes from the burning bush.
Shall we
with no thought of shame? Jacob's golden ladder from earth to heaven so high. This one fell down makes my heart still gladder to know that
we were climbing
Jacob's ladder to the sky.
To the sky we are climbing so higher
up Jacob's ladder.
Hallelujah,
where we shall never.
As I journey onward,
With the books come the glasses.
Or we need large print songbooks.
Rose and wedding.
going to do Brance's request now. Does he want to come sing with us? Well, let's all sing together on this one. I'll Fly Away. Precious songs that we do, and it's everybody brought in something with them tonight that's burdening you, and some of you brought in some really heavy burdens. God knows what they are, and even if you think nobody in the world cares what you're going through, Jesus does. He's there, He loves us. And He wants to know what's bothering us. And He loves His kids, and He wants to be there for us. And that's what this song talks about. One of the most beautiful songs we do. We'll get Melissa to step up and sing this one for you, When I Need Someone to Talk To.
I can pray to you, my Jesus.
here this evening again. So good to be back in Groveton, and lots of familiar faces. Appreciate all of you coming out to share these old songs with us. And it's kind of hard to find them sometimes, but I know that most of the folks here in town like old music, old style stuff, so that's good. We feel right at home. We've got one more song that we're going to share with you. There goes Melissa. Let me just mention our product table is in the room there right as you come in this door down the hallway. We have our brand new CD with us. It's got Wyatt and Carl on there. We did probably 8 or 9 songs off of that new CD. We've got those out there and several other CDs. You can get the new one for $15, and after that, all the CDs are $10. We've got some songbooks and some DVDs and the Bear Family box set that has all those old recordings from the 1936 to 1955. But just come by and visit with us. And how many of y'all are friends with Melissa on Facebook? So I would tell you to go to our website, but you don't have to because you see everything that happens just by. So if you're not friends with Melissa, send her a friend request, and then you'll
want a selfie and you haven't gotten one, just come see me.
Let's form a line here at the front. But either be friends with Melissa on Facebook or like the Chuck Wagon Gang Facebook page, and you can keep up with us that way. Our website's at chuckwagongang.net. Anything else I need to know? Okay, all right. Well, we're going to do this last song for you. Okay, yes, there is.
Stephanie Bush.
Where's Stephanie?
her jaw's on the floor.
Okay. She's from Australia.
Thank you for coming. She came the farthest. Thank you for being here. All right.
She's crawling under the pew now.
You should have told us that in the beginning. It's
just
all right.
Glad to be here.
That's right. We're glad you're here, Stephanie. All right, here we go, 1948, for our friend Jake from Jumbo, looking for a city.
Here among the shadows of this lonely land, where band of pilgrims of the memory, burdened of a sorrow, struggled every hand, looking for a city built above, looking nearly for a city.
Looking for a city built above, looking here.
enjoyed them tonight?
Amen.
Somebody said this was y'all's third year, your second year, right?
Third.
Y'all reckon they ought to come back the fourth year? What do y'all think? Yeah. Whenever I get that call, y'all think I ought to say, well, y'all come on. You can find Groveton, come on, all right? You'll get be giving me that call, won't you?
Penny.
Huh?
Penny
will, all right. Somebody will, all right. But so you think maybe we ought to invite them back for the fourth year, huh?